In this video, we will explore nuclear fusion for energy production and how far the technology has come to being a reality. So before starting this video, please like it and subscribe to our channel for future updates. Nuclear fusion, the same phenomenon that generates energy for our sun through fusion reactions, can liberate us from our dependence on wasteful and polluting energy sources, allowing us to power human endeavors while preserving the ecology on our planet. To make clean fusion energy a reality, the nuclear industry is now putting more effort than ever into fusion research. When two atoms, such as hydrogen and helium, collide quickly to form a single new atom, nuclear fusion takes place. It is one of the most significant and fundamental processes in the universe, and is known as a fusion reaction. Because of the nuclear fusion events that started in the earliest stars' cores, every naturally occurring element heavier than hydrogen is present in the cosmos today. The nuclear fusion events that started in the first stars' cores billions of years ago, when the universe was young, have produced every single naturally occurring element heavier than hydrogen that is present in the universe today. Deuterium and tritium, two hydrogen isotopes or other light isotopes of elements like helium, lithium, or boron, are used in proposed and in development fusion reactors to produce nuclear fusion. The creation of nuclear fusion by humans is a very difficult task. Nuclear fusion events can generate enormous amounts of energy, just like in our sun. With the use of fusion power plants, it is possible to generate electricity without releasing any high-level radioactive waste or greenhouse gases into the atmosphere. There has never been a greater need to enable fusion as a sustainable, carbon-free energy source, given the seriousness of climate change and the resulting devastation to our ecology. Here is the list of the most advanced nuclear fusion technologies in development today. Let's start. Number 5. The use of colorimetry. A novel perspective on nuclear fusion research is provided by recent work in colorimetry, which examines the distribution and deposition layer on the surface of vacuum vessels. Since fuel particles are impacted by the deposition layer, up to 60% of the fuel particles during an arc discharge were found to be absorbed by the vessel walls, or the area where the fusion occurs, according to the publication Colorimetry in Nuclear Fusion Research. It was discovered that the deposition layer that is created on the plasma-facing wall could be evaluated by color analysis, utilizing the color analysis method employing a color analyzer. Number 4. Lightning arcs. Under specific circumstances, the electric fields created by a tokamak reaction can produce strong electric arcs that might harm machinery. Paschen's law can be used to solve the equation for the voltage required to generate an arc given the pressure of the gas and the distance between the electrodes. Engineers must look for solutions to reduce these arcs. Once this is known, it is easy to estimate the damage and then develop strategies within structures to guarantee the damage is maintained. Number 3. The Phoenix. Development of hydrogen-based nuclear fusion reactors. To produce nuclear power, Phoenix has created a hydrogen-based nuclear fusion reactor. The method boosts the neutron yield and the lifetime of both the source and the target by using the fusion reactions of deuterium-deuterium and deuterium-tritium in a microwave source. The two neutron generators that the business created are Electran and Thunderbird. The ion implantation techniques for longer duration ion sources, as well as accelerators for neutron generators, have already been marketed. Serve sectors like aerospace, semiconductor, defense, and medicine. Number 2. Common fusion. The maker of a magnetized nuclear fusion reactor is called General Fusion. The reactor is made up of three primary parts. A plasma injector that compresses the plasma and creates shockwaves by compressing it. A liquid metal wall that absorbs the energy created when compressing the plasma, and a piston array that collapses the liquid metal vortex. By generating power, the hot liquid metal is used to run a heat exchanger. Number 1. Helium. Design of a magnetic nuclear fusion reactor powered by deuterium fuel. Pulsed magnetic fields are used to accelerate a plasma made of deuterium and helium before the nuclei are fused and a high temperature is released. Power is produced using heat energy. That's it for today. We hope you found our video interesting. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up and share it with others. Also, if you haven't already, please consider subscribing to our channel. Don't forget to turn on the notification bell so you don't miss any of our new uploads. In the end, thanks for watching and see you next time.